He was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask, but this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here, or is he one of the assassins?
Neither.
I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful, non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Let's get us a concussion detonator. Oh, and level up first. Close combat. And the blade takedown. That will come in handy. Back to the Batcave. Yeah? I don't need to knock out every cop I see, you know? They're just doing their jobs. Anyway, we continue onward.
Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Can you raise Delta 8-2?
How to get back to the Batcave. So I do believe I have to take the plane. Oh, that's not what I mean. Come on, Bats, let's go where we need to go. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Batcave.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Which desk did you set it on? Alright, Alfred, you're good to go now. What do you think, Whitney?
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think.
I'll have to fast travel back here and then fly my way back over there.
Guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
Let's try it on the rooftop. Got him. Nonsense. Damn it. Alright, so I prefer the silent approach.
You should have turned yourself in when you had the chance. Alright, boys. Let's get this trash out of here.
Guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to
the Understood. Thanks.
Perhaps I should have started with this guy. Ugh, I do not want to wait for him to walk over here. Come on, man. Alright, come here. glide. Fucking seriously? How come I couldn't do a corner takedown?
Contact!
Damn it. I'm dead. I am dead.
You should have turned yourself in when you had the chance. All right, boys. Let's get this trash out of here.
This time for real.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the terminal.
Understood. Thanks.
So, all right, so this one is easy. We hop up here, and this one was easy too. The road glide all over again. Knock down here. Knock out that goon. Alright, so here's where I messed up last. I went down up left. I could go behind him. That works. Guy gets me. Behind this guy. Got him. Run before the guy on the ledge sees me. And then maybe don't. All silent takedowns. Pro mode right there. Pro mode.